means to me, this town. I love Boise so very much. Ever since I've been here, everyone has embraced me. And I tell you, I love it. This is my town now. I love you all so very, very much. And what you've given to me through the years. And now I would like to play for your drinking and dining pleasure a little Irish folk song. It goes something like this. Gloria was in this very room. She came out of a birthday cake. Looking pretty good with the frosting and everything, you know, and not very much else. I said, you know, I'm laying here and I got the room and perhaps you might take a shower and take out frosting on. Being the nice person that I am, like to help out all I can. So one thing led to another, and you know how things happen when you're young and have a dream, and all of a sudden there we were on the bed, put quarters in the vibrating machine. One thing led to another, as they will in those. I was just about to get serious and my grandmother came, my Scottish grandmother, at the back of my head. And I can remember her saying, "Laddie, don't you ever lay with a woman unless you know her God-given name." I said, "Baby, reveal yourself. Baby, tell me your name. Reveal yourself. God, tell me your name." She said, "Yeah." It's a true story, too. I'm sorry.